All right, guys. KT Authentic Sports memorabilia and cards. Erica Bag and McGurk gonna start us off on Star Wars Rogue One Series One. Yay! Yeah, it's good to be back. It is good to be back. It's Friday night. I'm gonna do a Friday night. Ugh, where'd my other Sharpie go? Sorry, Erica. The Sharpie is toast. Be right back. That Sharpie literally lasted 2 days. You guys are crazy. Box two. Good luck, Erica. Box two, if I can get this. See, I'm gone for 4 days and I just lose all ability to break cards. So you guys see that Panini announced that they signed Mantle to an exclusive deal the other day. Fine, you can take all the swag he wants, man. What's up, Kinga? Good luck, Erica. What's up, him? What's up, Irv? Yep, all hard signed autos coming up. Nah, if you're gonna get a, if you're going to want a cut auto of Mickey Mantle, it's only going to be in Panini. It was good. It was good, Irby. On-card Mantle auto. What's up, Kason? I should have listened to Kason, though. But freaking Gonzaga. Leaf was there. Leaf's got some stuff in the works that's going to be pretty cool, I think, especially for the hockey. I talked to Brian Gray for a while about hockey next year and stuff. Yep, Series 2. Erica has the case until she is done. I will have another case of this tomorrow, guys, I believe. Shipments are a little screwed up since we were gone. Alright, what are we looking for? What are we looking for? I've seen none of this opened. I got him from 105. Now we got a green. Raddus leads the mission. Erica, you just want me to go through till the hits, or what do you want? Ooh, we got... That's a cool card. What's that? Darth Vader Continuity. Yeah, I've seen none of this. Jin presents her case. We got a numbered card. Failed Misdirection, 67 of 100. 67 of 100. K2. That's cool. I want a big poster of that. Kenrick fires back. That is 33 of 50. I think that is gold. Gold. How you been, Irving? How was your week without me? Am I recording this? See? I'm gone and I forget everything. Dope. What happened, man? That all cards are going to ship. So, and our first autograph is Admiral Raddus. Steven Stanton, the voice of Admiral Raddus. That is not numbered. Not numbered. We take turns, Kayson. I'm trying to figure this product out as we go. Is that a sketch? Alright, I know that's Eric. Eric May? K2 sports card sketch. That actually has some really good detail on it, Erica. Congratulations. Who is that? Is that Eric May the third? Something like that. What's up, John? How you doing, man? Erica? You drew this, Erica? They're all 101s. They don't say 101s. But I don't think you're gonna get another sketch like that. Congrats. It's one of your hits, John. It's one of your hits. So it takes the place of an auto. We got Vader continuity. And blues numbered. Blues are not numbered. Alright, that was your box. Nice sketch, nice auto. Two numbered cards. Box 8. That should be 7. Should be 8. Good luck, Erica. Yep. A rookie sketch auto. It's an RSA. It is an RSA. That was a good product. Doing, John? What's up, Douglas? Doug, I texted you. I think I put down the wrong number though. Hopefully George got you. Alright. Guys, don't forget, Optic is in the store. Some of the teams left are a lot cheaper than what I've seen in other rooms. Optic is in the store, guys. All cards are going to ship out of Optic. It is a PSA free grade break. It's a PSA free grade break. That means the lowest serial numbered autograph out of Optic will get a free PSA dual grade. So it's a card and an auto grade on us. Yeah, I thought I was a lot lower on a bunch of teams. Yeah, we partnered up with PSA. We're doing a big giveaway. Those cards, those first batch should be back this week. So I'll figure it out more tomorrow, during the day, during business hours. Good luck, Erica. Let's hit you another very nice card. Better auto, and it's just as good of a sketch. All right, the gray. Test on Jada. 86 of 100. Vader continuity. What's up, John? Oh, we got another sketch. This one is BC Hepner. BC Hepner. Oh, that's sick. X-Wings. Gary, I'm going to have another case tomorrow. Ooh, Star Wars. Star Wars is sick. Congratulations, Erica. That is BC Hepner. No, Simp, it's personal boxes. Personals. Should still have one more hit and one more numbered. Vader continuity. Blue K2. Yeah, this stuff is sick. Last I checked, guys, we had 11 left in Optic for tonight. 11 left in Optic. PYT. And our gold. Gold. The fight isn't over. That is 6 of 50. 6 of 50. 1, 2, 3, 4. More than 6 people. No, he did not. What happened? What happened? What's up, KJ? And Tim Rose. Tim Rose as not Admiral Akbar in this one. The voice of Sholan. Oh, yeah, he did tell me that. Sholan. Oh, what's going on, man? Should be it for numbered and hits. Alright. Where are we going now, Erica? We've done 2 and 8. Box 9. Box 9, box 3 of your break. So do I, Nasser. That'd be sick. That would be sick. Alright, guys. Someone want to link Optic? Someone want to link Optic? Got 11 left. Right now, guys, before I check, we have Pelicans, Spurs, Kings, Wizards, Rockets, Jazz, Raptors, Pistons, Grizz, Hornets, and Pacers. Those teams range from $54 all the way down to $14. Pacers are only $14, guys. All cards are going to ship out of there. Pelicans are the most expensive with Buddy Hield at $54. Jazz are only $26. They do have Stockton and Malone. Get you another monster. Let's do an Urso sketch. That'd be sick. All right, the gray is deploy the garrison. 12 out of 100. Darth Vader continuity. So how's everyone doing? Yeah, Harrison's hard to get, though. Harrison doesn't want to sign. Darth Vader. Another Pew! Pew, pew. Doug, these are 105. Jamie something. Your guess is as good as mine, Erica. Pew. That is an interesting sketch. Yeah, it would be. It would be beach assault, but... Oh, we got a printing plate. Hopefully it's autographed. Do printing plates take the place of autos and sketches? Vader. Our gold is meeting the Rebel Council. 8 of 50. Gold? Be autoed one time. Be autoed. Be autoed, be autoed, be autoed. Oh, not autoed. Not autoed. Printing plate 1 of 1 of 2017 Imperial Troopers. Imperial Troopers. 1 of 1. Sorry, Erica. Sub-Zero, cool. What's going on? That I don't know, Nasser. I don't assume so. Pick one. 5. Box 5. You good with that one? Good. All right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is box 4 of your break. Hi, Mike. Nah, he'll be on more. Let me guess, he giggled a lot. I don't know what's going on right now. It is box five, Nasser. She told me to pick. Pick box five. Hopefully we pull a monster. Alright guys, also for those of you who did Leaf Metal Draft, I talked to the guy at Leaf, and he said 100% of the cases have a Deshaun Watson auto. And from what Alex told me, we have not hit a Deshaun Watson. He also said 95% of the cases have a Mitch Trubisky. He said we have not hit a Mitch Trubisky. So Deshaun Watson's still out there in the Leaf Metal. Every single case. Those are $90, guys. Alright, box five, which is box four of your break. Good luck, Erica. We have a sketch by Jason Sobel. Multicolored sketch. Well, he said if there was no Watson, talk to him. So whoever broke that, Trev, needs to contact Leaf and say there was no Watson in this case. We got Vader, Continuity, and our Stormtrooper, Galactic Empire, 37 of 50. Sorry, Erica, I did not pick you a very good box. Patch is 37 of 50. Patch. We get an extra hit, extra hit, extra hit. It's a hand drawn, John. They're hand drawn this, so they give them a blank card, basically, and they draw it on. The card stock's different and everything. Drawn by the artist. There's some really good artists out there. And another gold. This one is the Hunt for Jin. 45 of 50. Butch. Nah. Nah, they might be working on something. With Star Wars, it might be sick if they can pull it off. Alright, sorry, Erica. I cannot. My mojo left in Vegas. 11. Good luck. Right, box 5 year break is box 11 from the case. I don't know how good that sketch was. If he sells well or not. What's up, Pierce? How you doing, man? Long time no see. What's going on, guys? Optic is in the store, guys. Let me know if you get any teams in the store. Or if you're like Trevor, and you still need to pay for your team. What's going on, Pierce? How you been, man? What's up, JB? What's going on? We are back. It has not broken yet. Junior teams are in the store. We have 11 left. 11 left as of the start of the Star Wars break. I only have one case of Optic tonight, guys. One case of Optic, one case of, yeah. This might not be a case break. I don't know. Erica's doing personal boxes. So, the rule here is if you start a case or start doing boxes, you get to go until you're done. Oh, we have a gold. Trust goes both ways. 4 of 50. And sketch. Where'd all the autos go? It's a nice sketch. 105 him. 105 shipped US in the US. If I gotta ship it overseas, it's gonna be a little more. Kyle Hickman. Go until you empty the bank account. Hickman. Sketch. How many sketches did we get? We're gonna sketch in every box, right? Vader continuity. Yeah, why can't anyone score runs tonight? Outside the galaxy. Yeah, FedEx does that. Come on, sick auto. Death Star Gunner, that looks kind of funny. Come on, sick auto. Nothing huge yet, Break Zone. Been Tim Rose and somebody else. Mon Mothma. Genevieve O'Reilly. That is 36 of 50. Genevieve O'Reilly as Mon Mothma. And I might have missed a numbered card in there, Erica. I'll go back and look before I ship. Like normal, but you're getting all cards anyways. Box 12. All right. Here we go, Erica. Box 12. Got another sketch. Erica, is this right? Is there a sketch in every single box? Or are you just killing it with sketches? So how you been, Junior? When you come by the shop, man? Tell me you're gonna come. Two hits per box, yes, but we put a sketch in every single box. Most are sketches. Well, that's cool, because sketches can be dope. Good luck. What's up, Justin? How you doing, man? You guys see the Steven Piscotty play from the Cubs game where they hit him three times while he rounded the bases? That was funny. Alright, Gray. Corey, take him to the store. Because I'm not going to take them out right now. I haven't even updated the list and checked. So if they're in the store, take them through there, man. They don't know we're coming out of 100. No problem, Trev. Out of 100, K2SO, when he just randomly starts shooting people. Hopefully that means we have something good, because we haven't had a box with 2 out of 100 yet. Vader Continuity. Matt Sof. Oh, that's nice. One color. That thing is dirty. Thing's got some detail. Matt Sophie? Soft? Another numbered card. This is Defiant Sa Guerrera. Out of 50, 32 of 50. Hopefully. Walk off in Beantown. And We got Paul Casey as Idrio Two Tubes. Who hit that, Gary? Not numbered. Paul Casey is Two Tubes. Where are the main cast autos? I mean, isn't Mon Mothma kind of a main cast? JBJ hit that? If you need to know, Erica, 1346. One, three, four, six, seven, ten. Box one. Box one, good. I'm just making sure. Ooh. Leon hit the walk-off. This is box seven. Alright, guys, we will do optic tonight, guys. As of last look, there's only 11 left, so that will definitely go very fast. All cards ship out of optic, guys. Sandy? I've never heard of Sandy Leon. Part of Mike I did not miss over the weekend. Let's get some fire. The fire autograph. Oh, that's a nice sketch. That is his hand. This is his hand. That is Dennis Gortakowski. Dennis Gortakowski. Sketch as right off the top sketch. Admiral Krennic. I've only seen this movie once. I need to watch it more. That's a cool looking car. Out of 100, heading to Edu, 6 of 100. I don't even know what song you're talking about, Cord. What are you talking about? What's up, Dan? And guys, Optic is in the store. Optic is in the store. We got a gold landing pad 9. 20 of 50. If that was 9 of 50, would that be an eBay 101? Oh, okay, I know what you're talking about now. That's a terrible song. Vader continuity. Come on, no whammies. Come on, no thick ones. Hopefully we got a sick autograph. Come on, sicky autograph. One-on-one port number. We got a Star Wars auto. Admiral Raddus, number 2. That is 10 of 10. 10 of 10. Paul Casey as Admiral Raddus. 10 of 10. Admiral Raddus. 10 of 10 for you, Erica. Let's go. All right. That was a cool one. All right, that is box 3. This is box 8 of your break, Erica. Oh, it was good, Tom. It was very good. Very, very good. Optic is in the store, guys. I do not have any personals of Optic. I do apologize, but it is extremely, extremely hard to get. I have to ask. I know Alex sent something out while we were gone, Tom. I literally got back at 5:30. I had dinner. I put the brakes in the store, and I got live. I've done nothing at the shop tonight. Craven. 10 left. Optic's in the store, guys. Optic is in the store. All cards are going to ship out of Optic. What's going on, Craven? You grab the Spurs yet? They're in the store, man. So nothing changed, Tom? Good luck, Erica. All right, we got a sketch. Black and white sketch. That is... I have zero idea. Messling? Messling? Messling. One color sketch. Or a couple colors. That's 50 Shades of Gray right there. Alright, we got 65 of 100. The Imperial View of Scarif. And we got a gold coming up. Your gold is Darth Vader's Aftermath. 48 of 50. Babe. Oh, they're numbered? Maybe I missed a couple numbered. AdX, Turn the Tide. 17 of 100. Why does it matter, Mike? And we got Alistair Petrie as General Draven. General Draven. Alistair Petrie, not numbered autograph. We should not have anything left. Darth Vader red. Continuity. Top box again. Alright, guys, grab your teams in the store. Grab your teams in the store, guys. Prices are already way under on the teams left. Erica, box 9 in your break. Guys, I should have another case of this tomorrow. Where is that huge auto? Thanks, Craven. Appreciate it, man. All cards are going to ship, man. It's only 4 cards per pack. And they're chrome. They're watching a Star Wars break, man. That's what they're up to. Nah, he said he had something to take care of. Keep pulling straight to the sketch. I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. That has a lot of detail in it. That is Ryan Moffitt. That's a lot of detail. Maybe he didn't want to be drawn like one of the French girls. Wow, Mike. Wow, after all the stuff I hit you. We have the Hammerhead Attacks. Out of 50. 25 of 50. eBay 1 of 2. It's the first time I've seen that one. It's fine. Mike knows what's up. Remnant of the Jedi out of 100. 70 of 100. And got Benthic two tubes, Aiden Cook. Wow, Lindor is going off. That is 27 of 50. Benthic two tubes, Aiden Cook out of 50. Nine of 100. The city crumbles. All right, what's up Kenny? Top box is box 6, box 10 of your break, Erica. Not much, man. Not much. We got Optic in the store. I think it's under 10. All cards are going to ship. 8 left. Thank you, Brad. Yeah, there's been some sick sketches, Tom. Did you go to WrestleMania, Kenny? I think you said you were going, right? What's up, Mooster? What was your opinion of WrestleMania? You talking about this one, Erica? I didn't like it at all. I thought it was terrible. Lindor hit a grand slam, Gary. Ryan Moffitt. You're welcome. Well, when the Hardy Boys coming back was the best thing about WrestleMania. What was the best thing? The Undertaker match was sloppy. Shane versus AJ. There were only really two matches I liked. That was one of them. The other one was the Rollins Triple H match. I mean, Lesnar and Goldberg were good. Yeah, but if you're gonna decide to go out, like, I understand he went out on his terms, but don't go out on Reigns. No one's ever gonna put Reigns over. Reigns will never be over with anybody. Yep. No one's ever going to be able to put him over, so I don't understand why they did that. Sketchy. This is Brad Hudson. That's a good one, right? Brad Hudson. That's a good name, right? It's got some detail on it. The last one was a big one? Really? Awesome. Out of 100, Rebel Fleet arrives. 94 of 100. What else did you go to around there, Kenny? Pulls the switch. 46 of 100. Nice. Dang, man, you had a busy, busy, busy week. Gold, Jin presents her case at a 50. Where's your auto? Where's your auto? There it is. Another Mon Mothma. This one is not numbered. Genevieve O'Reilly. Genevieve O'Reilly. Not numbered. Yeah, we had some nice sketches. Erica, if you want me to put these to the side for you, or if you want to keep going. All right, box 11. It's box 7. Guys, I should have another case of this tomorrow. Should. I just don't think there's that many autos in this. Just like the Series 1 they had. Yep, it's a cool one. Two packs slid up there. So one, two. It's a big B. We had like 9 or 10. That's cool, Kenny. How's Bray in person? I think that'd be a hard character to keep up, like, in person. Out of 100, Kenrick's arrival, or Krennic's arrival. Kenrick is a person. Kenrick was... Kenrick's a breaker guy. Krennic is a Star Wars character. Oh, that's cool. You gonna pay me for it? What kind of question is that, Trevor? I thought that was gold. No. You didn't read the description, Trevor? All Simmons go to the house. Alright, we got... Ooh, that's nice. That's really disgusting. That is dope, Erica. Trev, I have four people that want him if you want to back out. It is... I have zero idea, Erica. I'm just telling you, Trev. Dope. Yeah, detail on this one is unreal. Yeah, Trev. Trev, you know I'm just messing with you, right? They, of course, they're gonna get top-loaded and sleeved. The detail on that is sick. They shouldn't be in there. Gold gate destroyed at a 50. And we got Darth Vader. 101. Nope, not. Nope, number 20 of 50. 20 of 50. Stormtrooper. What's up, Jerry? Friday, guys. That is going to be done on Friday. I got to make sure that list is good. I literally got back from Vegas, put some brakes in the store, and went live. So both those giveaways are going to be done on Friday, guys. Kind of. Tar Heels cost me money. Stupid Tar Heels. I didn't actually hang out with Nick, so... Like, outside of the conference. 29 of 50. He was with, he's with the Mad Rushing. Are we finishing it off? Yeah, finish it. Alright, Erica. You know the drill. Last box is box 10. Box 10. I haven't seen SPA and NASCAR in a long time. Matt, what's Alex's name on here, Cord? I haven't seen him in a long time. On here. I haven't seen him in so long, I can't remember his breaker's name. It's not the Mad Russian. Oh, it's KGB Denver. KGB Denver. Yeah, he is. He doesn't come around anymore. Talk to him for a while. Erica, I appreciate it very much. Thank you. That last sketch was a monster because it's just crazy good. It's finished differently and everything. All right, let's finish it off. Nice sketch too. Toby Chan. Dope. This was a sketch from the last one, Tom. Looks like a painting. I'm only mean to you, Trevor. Only mean to you. I don't know if it's a big name, Tom, but the detail in that sketch is crazy. I did meet Chris Justice in Vegas. Cord, that might be the farthest thing from the truth that has ever been said. And we got Red Squadron. Lieutenant Zal Denez, Red 8. 4 of 50. Sorry, no good auto sketches, I think, were above par. Jin hangs on at a 50. What else we got? We got one plate, 3 patches, ton of sketches, and the rest autos. No, it was not. Got another gold. Admiral Raddus leads the mission. 40 of 50. And we got one more numbered, which is going to be Rebels Attack the Gate out of 100. Oh, when that lady kicked me off the table? Because she was being mean to me? Yeah. Erica, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Erica. I'll get that out tonight.